turn on the battery and activate the driver's seat with a switch on the rear wall of the cabin.
Trubak.
Use the button or a spacebar on the keyboard to deactivate the CA-SHB security system. These systems will regularly check your alertness while driving. Our vehicle is powered by electricity from overhead contact line system, so it's necessary to lift the pantograph. Now, close the quick circuit breaker. Wait for a quick circuit breaker to close, and also wait for the converter and compressor to start. The correct operation of these devices is necessary, for example, to survive the braking system of a train. Now, set the forward direction. Move the brake lever to the drive position. It may take a long time to loosen up the brakes. To speed this up, you can hold the lever in a filling position with an increased cross section. Now the train brake test will take place. The auditor will check if the all cars have working brakes. Follow his instructions via radio.
4148 brake.
Move the brake lever to the brake position.
4148 on brake.
Move the brake lever to the drive position. Use the call button on your radio telephone to confirm the readiness of the train dispatcher.
Train 4148. Dispatcher, radio check.
4148, good radio. Ready for train data.
I have 25 cars, 2000 tons, length of 370 meters, one locomotive E186134, driver Stevenson, ready to depart.
Understood. My name is Felan, readiness number is 27. Stand by for signal indication.
Press on your chair or use the E key to get up. Before we will be able to go, we need to release the parking brake. This button is placed just behind you on the rear wall of the cabin. to sit on the driver's seat, press on it. Move the lever forward to apply power and go.